What's behind the uptick in grain market volatility? During the month of May, grain market volatility edged higher, with the new crop December corn futures trading in a nearly 50-cent range, and heading into the last trading day of the month, prices were near unchanged. On the soybean side, it was more one-sided, with the new crop November contract trading in a $1.55 range. Now let's take a look at some key volatility indexes, which can be found on cmegroup.com. The corn CVOL index rose from 25.36 on May 1st to 33.20 on May 31st. For soybeans, we saw CVOL rise from 16.81 on May 1st to 24.19 on May 31st, the highest level since last fall. To a trader, seeing a rise in volatility can illustrate a rise in uncertainty and potential for opportunity, which for grain markets fits in line with seasonal tendencies. Generally, weather is a key driver this time of year, as it has big implications on crop development. With corn and soybean planting well ahead of the 5-year average pace this year, traders are focused in on forecasts for the top producing states. Last year's top 3 corn producing states, Iowa, Illinois, and Nebraska, are all showing declines in crop condition ratings when compared to this time last year. Above normal temperatures and below normal precipitation paired together are looked at as the culprit. If hot and dry conditions persist through June, that historically would be viewed as bullish for the market. If forecasts shift to near normal temperatures with more friendly precipitation, that historically would be seen as bearish. Weather models can change on a dime, and that's where volatility comes from. Volatility can also come from shifts in demand and geopolitical events, or even just from the monthly WASDE report. The next USDA release is scheduled on Friday, June 9th, with the acreage report coming at the end of the month. To help producers and traders manage risk around market events like USDA reports or weather, CME Group offers new crop weekly options, which can be a cost-effective way to help manage short-term risk or to express an opinion in the markets.